Yeah, and then there's a time trial also. Okay, Legends. Okay, well, you're playing a master. That is, what is that? The second? What's it called? Yeah, that was called the champion. Yeah. Why not play Legends if you're gonna play with Legends? Let's just see console. Lemon is gonna kill this, but okay, why you say it's not gonna work? The work finish. Okay, I think then you probably don't do it correctly, or do it at the right time. Well, thank you. But again, it also depends on what. But try to do Quintana or Valverde, or I don't know what update you're playing with and when you start the pro team, because there's different stats on different updates. You just think about his. He cannot. He says control is too bad. Yeah, exactly. You need a good team. You need to have good riders to actually protect Contador on the flat, on every flat. That way you actually have a chance to actually save him. So he can recover better. I see what Mercx is doing now. See what he's doing. And he's gonna attack in a moment. He's not gonna wait too long. Okay, then you should have enough rider to help him. That's actually an awesome team you have there. It also all depends on the route. If there are not many sprints, it would be stupid. Okay, in 2 minutes. Well, try to buy some, yeah, like Pantani or Contador should do it if you actually focus on him. I'm not focused on Contador, that's why I don't have it. Because last time I was almost focused on him, and he's got a fourth place against Legends in last season. I got a fourth place against Legends. Right now, okay, maybe I'm not gonna say so much right now, it's because I have to focus on this stage again. Mercx are attacking soon, I can feel it. I can feel it. Fusion is just behind, okay. And Dwayne is behind, he's coming up. And Froome, he's not that good health, but we see what is happening.
Here we are at the start of the Col des Rois climb.
No, he knew. No, you guys, Bobo, you go behind. I see what you're doing, Mercx. I see what you're doing. And it's not gonna work, at least not for now, if I can help it.
First 4 kilometers are relatively undemanding, the slope of the next 10 is far more exacting, since it rarely falls below 9%.
Exactly. That's what I'm trying to do also, you just see it.
The King of the Mountain's points at the top of Col des Rois are doubled on this occasion. There will be no less than 50 points for the stage winner.
No. The polka dot jersey standings. Don't believe you guys actually know what this is about. You just don't attack just to attack. You attack if there's a need to. Right now there's no need for me to attack. I don't have any reason why I should attack. Exactly. He needs to get up there. He's too dangerous. Okay. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
Before the Iswar summit. Okay, I'll consume a feed. First half of the pass is now behind the men at the front. They will now start climbing the highest and most relentless percentages of the Col d'Izoard.
Still 5 kilometers climbing for the first riders.
Managing on your effort. You can relax a little bit in a kilometer. It will go downhill for a short while.
The lead rider is 3 kilometers from the summit. He can see the red pennant in the distance.
Keep going! 2 kilometers! Give it everything! You must have no regrets! Go! Go!
The red pennant for the man at the front, only 1 kilometer left.
Go on, raise your arms, and don't forget to smile for the camera. Well done.
Hey, I won this. Hey. Did you see that? The monk took time on him also. He died. He didn't have any more amphetamine. He blew up big time. Yeah, sorry. No, it was not Hino.
He succeeded in avoiding all the he tops.
No, it was not. It was Mercx.
Well done, lad.
See, it was Mercx. Mercx, he just exploded completely. Trim pants? No, I'm not playing Pro Cycling Manager. I play PlayStation 4, and so I play this. But if you want to play Pro Cycling Manager, you can just do it. There's probably a lot of guys. I know a guy called Joe Windley who actually playing Pro Cycling Manager. go for his channel. Yeah, but he knows not a threat. He knows it's not a threat. Now she's just keeping 3 minutes behind in the time trial.
Hi guys, let's start the briefing for this stage. The main thing to grasp today is that the route is flat and it harbors no particular difficulties. A sprint finish is more than likely, as we've got the yellow jersey.
And I saw that. I saw actually he blew up completely. But Andy, you saw that? Oh, who was it that was asking about how to, yeah, make your team work for you? And you can see the, and not because it was the best way, but you see the example. I put the pressure on. Because he's a legend. He's part of the legends and he knows a legend. So if you only ask about Mercx, you probably don't know this game at all. This legend team, Indurain is also in the team, in the legend teams. You just messed up. Yeah, I just killed Mercx. You can see. Never go on a toilet when you have to see the final stage. But I'm just going out and take a piss. Be back in 2 minutes.
Hello everyone. If the hilly early part of the stage offers a great opportunity for baroudeurs to get away and envisage a stage win, they will have to join forces for as long as possible, because the sprinter's teams will surely try to catch up over the closing kilometers.
Well, if you have a demanding girlfriend, you should just kick out. I did that. If I was you. But yeah. But if you can go off, let's see.